Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
You want to go down to the beach?
Sure.
The 18-year-old tennis phenomenon who cares about our education. It's brilliant, seriously.
So you don't know what tennis is?
What is it?
It's a relationship.
Are you on Facebook?
What?
He's asking for your number, and so am I.
Okay, well, I'm not a homewrecker.
We don't live together.
It's an open relationship. Come hang out with us later.
She's not coming.
Want me to come tuck you in?
You made it sound like we wanted to fuck her in here.
We do want to fuck her in here.
Okay, yeah, maybe, but what was your plan?
We can just keep talking. About tennis? Sending
me
away?
She's not coming, Patrick.
We have beer.
Okay.
Hi.
Hey.
How often does this happen? Going after the same girl?
Not as often as you think.
We usually have different types.
So you're saying I should be flattered?
Aren't you everybody's type?
I love the two of you.
What do you mean? Oh! No. No.
Come here. Okay.
I'm just saying, if you fucked, serve like me. You're really committing to this thing.
I like him.
He's not in love with you.
Did I ever say I was in love with him?
You didn't.
So why would I give a fuck if you love me or not?
I guess you would.
Cool.
I don't want you to get hurt.
Don't you think you deserve it?
Jesus fucking Christ.
I mean, who wouldn't be in love with you?
Fucking snake. I'd be doing the same thing.
I'm not doing anything.
It's fine. It's exciting to see you this way.
Is that what you think I want?
Yeah. A member of the fan club.
You're not a member of my fan club?
Sorry.
Out. Get out!
Tasha, please!
Out!
Patrick, get the fuck out!
You want to work with someone who has a little bit more potential?
No, it's not that. I mean, you think that would be a good idea?
I really want to kiss you right now.
So you say you're not in love with me anymore.
But I'm afraid if I try, you'll think I'm the worst friend in the world.
I want you to be my coach.
How fucking dare you?
You can feel him giving up already, even though you know he's not going to retire until you let him.
He is a grown man. He can do whatever he wants.
Sure, but he doesn't. He does whatever you want.
He's ready to be dead. And you're starting to realize you might not want to be buried with him, because who is he to you if he's not playing tennis?
Does Art know about Atlanta? You keep saying you came here because Art needed matches. I think you came for something else. Maybe you just wanted to see me.
I have seen you. You look like shit.
Why? Can you put your dick away?
My number in case you change your mind about the coach.
I won't.
You're still just really disturbed by the fact that she could have been with someone like me.
I do find it disturbing.
There's no need, man.
You never really said if you're still in love with me.
I wouldn't be.
None of them wanted to marry me. That's not what I was for.
What were you for?
It's his grandmother's.
This is a game about winning the points that matter.
I don't matter.
Not even to the most obsessive tennis fan in the entire world.
I'm not talking about tennis.
What the fuck else do I ever talk to you about?
tell me it doesn't matter if I win tomorrow.
No.
Sure.
I want to retire this year whether we win the Open or not.
You okay? I want you to lose tomorrow.
I'm aware of that.
I'm asking you to lose tomorrow.
He needs this?
Yes.
You sure this is what you want?
What else could I want?